Hello guys, today I'm gonna be playing Fortnite, but I can only use purple weapons. Let's jump right into it. Okay guys, so we're gonna land at Mega City. By the way, I'm playing ranked build mode. Because I want to reach gold. I hope I can do this in this video. I wouldn't be playing build mode, but I just want to reach gold, so yeah, I would normally play zero build. We have to find a purple weapon or mobility item. Because if so, by the way, the grappling glove just got into Fortnite. And the grappling glove, yeah, literally Spider-Man mythics, but not the Spider-Man mythics. Anyways, if the grapple glove was blue, I couldn't use it because it's technically a weapon. You might be wondering what am I going to do over here, but I just remembered. Over here, we have munitions expert. Okay, he's not here, but this is here. So we're gonna get that. Oh no. Oh, it's here. Oh no. I'm gonna die. How am I alive? Just tell me how am I alive? Okay. I guess the lower shotgun is insane. I have to find another weapon, because I can't just use the lever shotgun. And I also need some keys. I have still not found the grappler glove. Okay, minis. Keymaster, please. Keymaster. No, Keymaster. I said, no, don't make me waste all my gold. If not Keymaster, at least roaming redeploy. Is Keymaster still in the game? Okay. You know what? I'm just gonna keep roaming redeploy because, yeah, you know what will happen. Wait. Slap splash. Let's go. The only weapon I have is a shotgun. I hear a boomerang though. We also need the vault, so maybe we can get purple weapons from there. Yeah, and there's also someone on a zip line. Okay, here you are. No. I can build, see? Hey, no, I have no mats. Or, let's go. Give me your mats. You see, I'm good. Give me that car. Please, I need high card to spawn at Mega City. I also need a grappler glove and an assault rifle. I'm gonna take these minis. Actually, I'll take one. Yes, high card is here. Give me Keymaster. I'll take snap splashes, I guess. I'll take four. That's a blue. Oh, I thought it was purple. I need purple weapons. Oh no, there is players. And I have absolutely no weapons. Wait, whoa, no, you were so low. Die, I want you to die. At least I got up a little bit in ranks. I mean, I'm still not happy with that. Where should I land? I mean, we'll land the snap shores. Maybe there is a purple weapon there. I hope so. I need purple weapons. Okay, so we're gonna go to Breakwater Bay. Maybe I can get some weapons. And yeah, by the way, Jujutsu Kaisen is gonna be in Fortnite in the next update. That's cool. Oh no. Get bash. Yes. Give me. No. I just wasted 250 gold. Why did I? Wow, why do I hate this game? I hate this game. I would just waste it. 250 gold. And wasn't the Maven shotgun vaulted? Okay. Let's go to Rumble Ruins, actually. Yeah, Rumble Ruins. Sloan sells a flapjack rifle. So we'll go to Rumble Ruins. Then we'll go to Breakwater Bay. If you don't get another purple weapon. Maybe. Probably something like that. Would work. Probably. Or first we go Breakwater Bay. Makes much more sense. Okay, we got Kid Bash. And again we wasted 250 gold. So I wasted 250 gold two times and a lot of golden augments. Why is Breakwater Bay so crowded? I'm still gonna come here. I mean, the only thing I can do. This time Breakwater Bay is not close to where the battle pass is gonna start. So probably there will be no people. I hope so. Because if I don't win, I think I'm already in my fourth game. Normally I do two games. And since I have died almost at the start in every single game, if I at least do a little bit of time alive, this might be the last game. And to be fair, not it might be, this is going to be the last game, because normally I only take two or three attempts. Today I'm gonna take four attempts, so this is the last game. If we are stupid, yeah, this will be one of the shortest videos I will ever post. And oh no, that's not what I wanted. Again, I wasted 750 gold. I'm done, man. I can do nothing. You know what? I'm gonna do another game. I'm gonna go three robots because I'm done. I'm literally gonna waste my rank if I just keep playing ranked. Where is Zero Build? Come here. No. Not ranked, or else I get bullied. What am I doing? There you go. This is gonna be the last game, I'm sure about that. That's it. We're gonna land breakwater bay. If I die, I'm done. I'm literally gonna end the video. So we have to win. I mean, I probably won't win, but who cares? We're gonna win this game. I'm not sure about that, but who cares? There's only one guy landing, so I have to buy this shotgun fast. We'll land over here. Boom. Boom. Here this guy.
Finally.
I think he's down here. There he is, see, pickaxe. He has no weapons. Let's go. He tried to pickaxe me. Why? How bad is that? We're gonna capture the flag. I think it's a good idea. We can get purple weapons from it.
And we're gonna capture this flag, as I said. Okay, we got a portal bunker. Medkit. Since for now, the only weapon I have is this shotgun. And the Maven shotgun is probably one of the worst shotguns, apart from the Sharptooth. I thought they vaulted the shotgun. I don't know. I thought they vaulted it, but I guess you can still buy it from NPCs. Is there a pirate? Oh, Skid Bash. He scared me. And with blue weapons. I'll take the minis though. Well, there are absolutely no players. Okay. Yes, Keymaster. Who's shooting? Come here. I am the goat. Let's go. No. I'm not gonna upgrade any weapons. But we have keys. So we're gonna buy an AR and an SMG. I'm gonna have to buy an MK Alpha. I'm gonna try that. I want either an MK Alpha or a flapjack rifle. Or maybe even both. Both would be pretty good actually. But we need to win this game, guys. I don't know how many people are left. Okay, 59. We are gonna buy. I'll take the pistol. Instead of the medkit, I'll take that. Okay, my loadout is pretty good now. Now I'm gonna take these minis. They killed my bounty, okay. Our last key. I'm gonna have this car. We're gonna go to another place when I can buy something with keys. I think there's one over here. Yeah, there it is. A player. Oh no. No. Yes. He's dead. Oh, give me that. Thank you. I'll take running sprints. Another bounty. My bounty is Midas. I don't want the thermal DMR though. It's not good, guys, right? I don't think it's gonna be worth it. I'm not gonna take it. And I'm not gonna take a shotgun since I already have one. shield mushrooms. Oh, thank you. I think there is a person. No, I guess. I don't know. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take this car. And we're gonna go somewhere. Oh yeah, here, next to the citadel, maybe you can find another purple weapon. This would be the easiest thing ever if we were in Chapter 4, Season 1. Obviously, general chests were in the game. Yes, just what I wanted, TMK Alpha. My knees, actually, my slap smash. I'm gonna use them. There you go. That's gonna be my loadout. I think there is no need to change. I'll take shockwaves. And bye. Whoa, Midas. It's not Midas, but that's another elim. I'll take steady hands, I guess. Probably useless. We have a good loadout. Another key. Two. You know what I'm gonna do. You might. You might not. So, if I remember, I think there was a repeater rifle. And you can imagine what I'm gonna do with this. I don't need the pistol, but I need the repeater rifle. Now what I need is a Havoc Pump shotgun, and we'll be done. I think we can go for the cache, so I can maybe get purple weapons, but I don't think I will be there in time, so we're gonna try that. I hear players. There you go. Ooh. Ha ha ha. That's another elim. Is that a victory crown? Oh, it's Cybertron cannon. Sprint. Let's go. And I'll take heavy ammo. Oh, it's useless. I wish that lever shotgun was. Wait, there's a player. Somewhere. Where? Oh, here you are. Oh, what? Yes. He's dead, and that's another key. Two keys. Thermal DMR. Oh no, I'm not taking that. I'll take this rare chest. Another key. I didn't want a key. Let's go to the cache anyway, so we can get slurp juice. We should go to Loot Island, but I think it's more worth it for the cache, since there's gonna be way less people. I'm gonna get this cache. Where are you? Where? Where is this guy? Is that a relic? Oh. 76, he's dead. What did I even do to you? No. No. Stop eliminating me. Okay. We'll take slurp juice. Where is it? There you go. I'll take the mini though. And the big pot. Then we'll go for the slurp and we'll leave. I also want to find a place where I can maybe get a Havoc pump shotgun. Or lever action shotgun, but I think I want a Havoc pump. Since I have shockwaves, yeah, repeater rifle, handy MK Alpha. I think the Havoc shotgun would be a little bit. Oh, the repeater rifle is legendary. I've gotten good weapons from chests that I cannot use. But, that won't be any problem. Now I'm gonna go over here and I'm gonna see if I can maybe get a Havoc pump shotgun or a lever action shotgun. I don't want the boomerang, but I want the shockwave grenade. Who shot me? Who shot me? Wait, who's shooting me? Thank you. I don't know who's shooting. Only if I knew. Wait a minute. Where this guy is shooting me from? If I knew, I would shoot, but I have zero idea. Where is this guy? Where is this guy? I'm trying to find him. Let's leave. I think that's a better option. Whoa, I went pretty high there. The only thing I want is a Havoc pump. Please, Havoc. I'll keep the Maven, actually. But I'm gonna go. So we're gonna go over to High Card. I'm not gonna kill him because there's no reason to do it, and I mean, why would I? The only two things I want is a grapple glove, because I have still not found this. And to be fair, I have never used it, because I'm not any OG player. But there is no grappler. I think there is a person, though. There is definitely a person. I'm trying to find him. Maybe this will throw him off. Oh, there he is. Whoa, what? What? How? He had the medic pistol. Okay. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you later, and bye.